Downloading the Windows 10 ISO file is very difficult for those users who don't know how to download the Windows 10 ISO file without the media creation tool. So in this video, I'm going to show you that how to download Windows 10 without the media creation tool. So if you search with the keyword Windows 10 download, then you will see the download link in the first position. You just go the link and you will see that Microsoft is saying for downloading the Windows 10 media creation tool. So if you click on the download the tool now button, and you will see the media creation tool has started for downloading. You just cancel it, because in this video I'm going to show you that how to download Windows 10 ISO file without the media creation tools. So for downloading the ISO file, you just click on the three dot button of your Google Chrome browser, then click on the more tools, then go to the developer tools. Alternatively, you just right click on the browser anywhere and go to the inspect, and after that you will get another three dot button. Just click on it, then go to the more tools, then click on the network conditions. After that you will see that user agent has been selected automatically. So you just untick, you just remove the tick, and you will see a lot of user agent here. You can choose any of mobile based web browser. I am just selecting Safari, iPhone, iOS 9, and I'm just refreshing the page. I am just closing the inspect. You see, now the page is showing different, and now you can select the edition for downloading the Windows 10 ISO file. You just select the edition, you just click on the Windows 10 and confirm it, and after that you just select the product language. I am selecting Windows 10 English International. You just confirm it. After that you just click on any version which you want to download, 32-bit or 64-bit. So I want to download 64-bit because I like it. You just click on the version which you like to download. Just click on the button. You just see that download has been started. You can go to the download section and pause it, or you can also download it by using your regular internet download manager software. So if you want to download this file using regular internet download manager software, you just copy the link. Alternatively, if you have already installed the internet download manager software, then it will be automatically downloaded by using the internet download manager software. You can see I have manually pasted the link of the ISO file, and it is showing the file size. And if I click on the start download button, then you can see the download has been started. So that's it for downloading the Windows 10 ISO file using Google Chrome browser without any third-party software. You just pause it, and now I am going to show you by using Microsoft Edge browser. So you just open the Edge browser and search for downloading the Windows 10 ISO file, Windows 10 download. You can see the same link has been given at the first position. You just open it, and after that you can see the same page has been opened. So for downloading the Windows 10 ISO file using the Microsoft Edge browser, you just have to go click on the three dot button at the top right corner, and you just have to go to the developer tools. After that you have to click on the emulation tab, and you can see the same thing for choosing the user agent. So we will choose the user agent and mobile based browser. I am using Apple Safari, and you can see the page has been refreshed automatically, and you can see the same page. Now you just select the edition of Windows 10 and confirm it, and after that you select the product language. So I am selecting English International and confirm it. Now you choose any version among this, 32 or 64. I am just selecting 64. You can see the file is ready for downloading. Now click on the save or save as button for downloading it. You can see the file has been started downloading. So that's it, its friend. You can use Mozilla Firefox browser for downloading the ISO file. So for downloading the ISO file of Windows 10 using the Mozilla Firefox, you just see the steps. I have already written the steps, and also there is a video you can watch and download the ISO file of Windows 10 using the Mozilla Firefox browser. And for downloading the ISO file of Windows 10 using the Mozilla Firefox browser, you need an add-once, which is user agent overrider. You just have to install it on your Mozilla Firefox browser, and after installing you can download the ISO file. So that's it, friends. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.